Jeff.
Go get Master Jeff.
Coach off, guys. Don't worry about no coach.
Kids and stuff that work hard for the family and stuff, and they're not abused. They're used. They're used in their family and used in their way of life and used, but they're not abused kids, you know? They're not abused animals, but we use animals for right. What we want. And I just tell you, I know Billy the Kid, if you just took him, took his shoes off, throwed him out in the pasture, he'll stand out there and whinny and say, hey, let's get back to the barn. There's flies out here and I don't like it on somebody rubbing on me. And I hate a saying, but It's real unfortunate.
This wasn't a scene.
This is a great horse show.
This was a statement.
This is a statement. It's been coming on all 10 days. It's something we must be doing. I don't know why the show was canceled. If I went to my fellow trainers and asked them, you know, the celebration said they was going to take responsibility, what have you. And I went to my fellow trainers and said, hey, do y'all want us to show against you or not? Do you feel like we spoiled product? Do you feel like we spoiled out of the show? And my fellow trainers said, hey, we all know what you've been going through. We've been going through it ourselves.
I know all three of them said they wouldn't show.
And I don't know that. I just know that. I heard that's what they announced over the screen. But I don't know that. They didn't tell me that. They just told me if I wanted to show those for me. And I told them if I didn't show, I think they'll help a bunch of guys. And I made a statement before this show ever come about a month ago. People picking horses over the internet, and I said, hell, I'm just happy to be in there with a great bunch of guys. It's like a World Series. You get to play in it, and then you get to go back home and have fun with one another. And, you know, we go in the ring to whoop hell out of one another. But we're a good team, and our guys are good guys. And, you know, if one of them needs a ride home tonight, he can go home with me. You know, we haul, and we loan tires and trucks and everything else. I mean, it's not a... You know, a lot of people think we're dead against one another, and we are when we're in there because that's their job. And but they all got good horses.
Nice job tonight. I'm proud of it.
It's a rough night. I hated this happened for the crowd. The crowd's a great crowd of people for us every year. I hate it for the celebration. The celebration is the World Series, you know. I hate that it happened. I love to come. I love the show. But it's been a real stressful week. But Mama said there'd be days like this. If it's easy, everybody'd be doing. Hell, you'd be training horses.
Not me, buddy.